quite shocked that you didn't talk about your favorite topic, which is doubt. No? Yes, because he always tells me that we know nothing, that when we work, we never have to be convinced that we know that that is the best way to work, that we have to believe in what we do, but we always have to keep 30% of doubt that what we do is correct. Because if you think that you're right, then there is no margin for improvement. Okay? And this concept of doubting, it's part of the philosophy of the way we work, but it's also the part of the way we live. So I remember when my brother was born 24 years ago, that's when the television was eliminated in my house, and since then we started to buy and to read 11 different newspapers. So at home we go from newspapers that are extreme right, to center, to left, to extreme left. So this is obvious that the concept of doubting is very important for him. And it's a concept that has to do also with the wines that are coming now. Because the single vineyard are a new interpretation of the potential of Nebbiolo.